But let's open the hood here. Oh, a little sticky. Haven't opened it in a while. There she is. Cheap air filter. But other than that, 3.1 multi-port fuel injected. There's a bad alternator. And has no coolant in it right now because has a big coolant leak. Right under there, you can see that tape there. That didn't do anything. But that's that. No battery. Letting it sit for the winter. Got pretty bald front tires, but what else is new? So, that's everything out front here.